So now we have the hinges on, the latch is on, the drop rod is in, the pier block is in the ground, the gate's complete. Looks great. And that's how you build a double gate in place.